Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Exaltes coming at you with a new game, one of my favorite custom games, Photon Cycles. And apparently, we are doing an official tournament being held every Saturday, 8 p.m. Central Time. All right, let's get my cycle going. All excited. Let's see who we got today. We got QQ. 23 played, 4-1, Wargasm, 71-51, Jason, 11-6, Slug Salt, 5-14, 1-10, man, that guy plays way too much, myself, Exaltes, 111-54, Unknown Shara, 144-73, Mr. Asian something, new guy, who let this guy in, 1-0, Toucan Sam, 3-1, and Chrono Drifter. Never even played before. And Fig Newton, the most feared of all, 311 and 286. That guy is a beast. All right, let's get this going. Of course, someone's gonna lag here. Oh, there we go. There's the lag. All right. Who we got over here? Jason. Trying to be like orange. Out of my house. Oh, shit. Every time I see Fig Newton, I just think, fuck, I'm gonna die. Oh, like that. All right, who do we have left? We have Wargasm, Slug Salt, and of course, Fig Newton. Who would have thought? Looks like everybody's just kind of turtling up. Fig Newton and Slug going at it. Here they come. And that boost was to death. Why would he do that? Wargasm coming out on top. 1 point. Cursor. I don't have a cursor. You guys are weird. There we go. Oh, man. People are just everywhere. Alright, slimming down. Who do we got left? Too many people still. Oh shit, this guy's gonna kill me. No way I was getting out of that one. Alright, Wargasm, Slug, Unknown Sheriff, just now dying, and Toucan Sam. And of course, as I said, I've never seen that guy before, and I've played quite a bit, so wasn't expecting much out of him. Wargasm looking like he's just turtling up at the top. Oh, maybe he's going to go for a kill. Who knows? What are these guys doing? Come on, Slug. You're better than that. Here we go. Why is he boosting? One thing you should know is if you're in tight spaces, you should not boost. That is most definitely a good way to die. Looks like they're going back to their turtling corners. Looks like they're both going to be in a tight situation here. And I didn't even see what he died on. Oh, there is a wall there. Slug Salt. Tying it up. All sorts of chat going down. Looks like Fig Newton's mad about something. I don't know. Probably mad that he hasn't gotten a point yet. And, of course, I boost into a wall. Fucking Fig Newton. Scaring the shit out of me. See what we have going on. Wargasm going down. Oh, another one going down. This many people going. It's just too many people to talk about. Too much going on. Jason. Oh, there we go. Fig Newton finally getting his point. We all expected that though. Alright, round four. Winning score is to 11 for some reason. Even though I know we were told to put it at 10. You know who you are. Slug Salt, get out of here, bro. You don't want none of this. Oh, whoa. Whoa. QQ. Come on. I'm in the middle of a boost. Could have possibly killed Slug and you're gonna do this to me? Wags. Couldn't have put that L there. Hope no one's sharp spun. I'll screenshot if he has to go. Don't worry about that, Schlug. Guessing his internet just shit the bed. And this is the part that everybody hates. Oh, Jesus. Still more lag. Very mouse sensitive game, and I just ran into that wall for no reason. All right, here we have left is Jason and Schlug. Both looking like they do not know where each other are. They are just running around. Gotta love those turtlers. And I think they just have not found each other yet. They both just need to go up there and boost into each other's faces. Oh, looks like Schlug was gonna die right there. I cannot believe Jason died before he did. What a lucky break. Let's see. I'm always going after Schlug. Boom! That's what you get for turtling last game. Yeah. Alright, who do we have left? We have QQ, Wargasm, Unknown, and I cannot read that guy's name because he picked a gay-ass color of purple. It's alright, he died anyway. And Fig Newton. Who do we have here at the bottom? Wargasm, Fig Newton, and Unknown. Oh, looks like Wargasm is gonna die. There he goes. Fig Newton last again with Unknown Shara. I'm pretty sure she told me last week that she had a cast on. So she was actually playing with her left hand, which is ridiculous. I could not do that. Alright, where is Schlug? He knows I gotta chase him down. And someone's boosting behind me, and hopefully they died. Oh shit, there's. As soon as I was talking to him, I was worried about someone behind me. GG. Alright, who do we have left? We have Wargasm, Schlug, and of course, Fig Newton. They were making jokes earlier. Hey, whoever wins this gets to play Fig Newton. I guess they're doing a 1v1 after all is said and done. He actually held us up for about 20 minutes there. Had to go eat dinner. Say fuck your dinner. This is more important, alright? Alright, looks like everybody's still just turtling up. There we go, Wargasm. Going towards Fig. This could be bad for him. Or he could just turtle in a circle more. That's awesome too. Oh, Jesus. Both just went down. And Fig! Another point. And I, myself, am just doing absolutely terrible. 0 points. Haven't even made it towards the end of the game. I can definitely tell that talking throughout all this is definitely fucking me up. I'm not saying I'd win, because Fig just definitely puts everyone down. I need to start going after him. Is that Fig? Get over here. Oh, there we go. How do you like that one, Fig? Someone's got to put you down. Alright, we have myself, Wargasm, and Schlug Salt left. Alright, let's go ahead and try to get rid of Wargasm. Oh my goodness. I'm just failing at an epic proportion. And they killed each other! No points. Alright, round 8. Oh, I'm coming back for you, Fig. Coming back for you. Oh my goodness. Well, he died too. That's all that matters. All right, we have QQ and Wargasm left. He is hating me right now. Not a lot going on. Someone needs to start chasing someone down. Come on, QQ. Quit drawing little pretty circles all over the map. There's no need for that. You got Wargasm over there, turtling as hard as you can in a straight line. There you go. Jason gets the idea. Tween Age Mutant Ninja Turtles. Oh, what is wrong with you, Fig? Honestly. There we go. QQ with the win. Oh, it's okay, Wargasm. You were turtling anyway. You deserve to lose. Don't tell them that, QQ. Don't tell them they can take their time. No one wants to see them just sit there and turtle in a circle. See, QQ, that's what you get. That's called karma. You just got owned because you said that. Oh, come on, Fig. I want your soul. I want it on a stick. I'm going to parade around with it. And he just blew up. Oh, he left. Wonder why. Huh? You got me on that one. He was definitely in the lead. I don't know, maybe something came up. Ah. Wargasm. Getting that one. Yeah. Never seen Fig quit. Yeah, I haven't either, actually. I've played a lot of games with that guy, and he is not one to just bounce out of a game. I'm thinking he had to get dropped, internet, something, I don't know. But the game goes on. Oh, come on, Schlug. Don't do this to me. Don't kill me. I need at least 1 point. Shit. Actually, he's probably thinking the exact same thing. Son of a bitch. Damn it, Wargasm. Alright. Slugshot. Oh, there we go. Taking out Jason. Just him and Wargasm left. Alright, skipping forward a little bit. As you can see, these games can last quite a while. We are in round 48. We have QQ with 6 points, Wargasm with 2, Jason with 6. Slug Salt, 1 point away from winning with 10. Myself with 7. Unknown Share with 8. Oh, shit. Don't try to kill me. Hasn't been a whole lot going on. It's been pretty close the whole time, except I've been dive bombing into Slug Salt about, I don't know, 8 or 9 rounds out of those 30 that you missed out on. Oh my goodness. Not much place to go here. Well, at least Slug Salt is out. At least. Oh, there we go. 3 more points and I could take this, but I don't think it's going to happen. QQ yelling, kill Green. Apparently he doesn't like him. It's kind of rude. Oh, happens anyway. Oh, come on, get away from me. Get away. Damn it. QQ taking that one. They're just dive bombing the living hell out of Schlug. They do not want him to have this. You can tell he's already getting a little upset. But I don't blame him. Five people going after you, I'd be a little mad too. Damn, this guy. Oh, and he got me. He definitely wanted me dead. QQ calling the shots. Final score, Slugshot 10, QQ 11. Well, we'll see how that goes, QQ. Running into your own wall. Ineffective. I guess I could go over here and try to kill Slug. Oh my goodness. How did that happen? Pretty sure I should have died there, without a doubt. And I somehow ran into that wall. Alright, there we go. Final score, Slugsalt 11. You're taking it. GG, guys.